Okay, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Amazing Grace. If you're just joining us for the first time, you're welcome. So guys, today I want to teach you how to prepare fried rice. Although some people find this recipe I'm going to teach you very hard, but I don't know how. I just find it's very simple for me. So stay tuned as I take you through the process. So guys, for my fried rice ingredients, I have rice, I have salt, maggi seasoning, black pepper, 3 drops of onions, I have garlic, and I have ginger. If you want to know how I make this ginger, just drop a message for me on the message box and I'll teach you how to make it. I have my sweet corn. I have my boneless chicken. So I'm not using liver for my fried rice, but you can either use liver, boneless chicken, or sausage. But I choose to use my boneless chicken just to keep it simple. Then I have my green peas, I have carrots, I have my chicken. Of course, there's no fried rice without chicken. I have my thyme, I have curry, vegetable oil. Lastly, I have my long green beans and I have green peppers. So guys, stay with me as I take you to the process of cooking. Let's get it going. So guys, I'll start by steaming my chicken, because I'll be needing the chicken broth for my fried rice. There is no fried rice, like I said earlier, without chicken. It's for you to get that proper taste, you need to use chicken. So add Maggi seasoning, salt, pepper, and ginger. Thyme, curry rather. I'm going to cook it for about 5 to 7 minutes, so it depends on the heat you are using. Guys, while my chicken is cooking, I'm going to spice up my boneless chicken. I'll add onion, Maggi seasoning, and pepper. To marinate, so everything, all the ingredients. Okay. So guys, my chicken is well cooked. I'm going to put it in the dish now. Set the stock aside. We are moving to the next step. It's time to fry my chicken. I'll add my vegetable oil. Always allow your oil to get hot before adding anything. So I'll allow it to get hot. So my oil is hot. I'll be adding my chicken. I'm turning my chicken so this other side can fry as well. The other side is not fried and I want this other side to fry. My chicken is well fried. I'm removing it now. I'm going to add the last set. So I'm done from frying this one. I'm removing it out. So guys, do you remember my boneless chicken? I want to fry it now. So my boneless chicken is on fire right now. I would like to fry. My boneless chicken is well fried. You can see. I'm bringing it out. Put it in the dish. So I'm done frying my chicken, and next on our list is to parboil our rice. So I'm just going to add water. Our light to boil. And I'll bring it down and wash it. So I'm done parboiling and washing my rice. So right now I want to start the frying process. I'll add my vegetable oil. Why frying your rice? You have to keep stirring it to avoid the bottom part from getting burnt. Stir properly so it can fry. So my rice is fried. Now we're adding my chicken, roast all the stuff. Stock is not really enough, so I'm going to add blend it up with water. Adding my black pepper. So I'm done adding all my ingredients. I would like to cook for 10 to 15 minutes or till my rice gets done. So guys, my rice is well cooked. And water is dried already. So I'm going to bring it down. So guys, up next, you put your a flint pot on fire. Add your vegetable oil. Allow your oil to get hot. My oil is hot, and now I'll be adding my oil. I'll be adding my garlic. Now I'll start adding cherry. I'll be adding my green beans. My green pepper. My carrots.
next, I'll be adding my green peas.
I'm going to stir it together. Add my sweet corn too. Stirring it. Adding my seasoning, my curry. My thyme. My seasoning. You can add any spice of your choice. I love my fried. I don't like my fried rice too heavy. I just want it simple. So if you want it more spicy or very very spicy, add more spice to it.
So now I'm going to add my
boneless chicken. I'm going to stir it. I like to heat for like 2 to 3 minutes before I start adding my rice. My vegetable is well fried. It's looking yummy already. I'm sure by now some people will be wondering what is going on in this girl's kitchen. She's spoiling our nose. So right now I'll be adding my rice. I'm going to stir it. This way making fried rice, don't use a spoon, just use a wooden spoon for it so your rice doesn't get scattered. So continue to add your rice. Continue to stir it. Alright guys, our fried rice is ready. Take a look at this. It's looking yummicious. Summer fried rice now. Please, when you try this recipe at home, don't forget to send me a comment on the comment box. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you like this recipe, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you. I love you.